What I do see with the new board is we're open to dialogue with other media companies, number one. Number two is it's very early in the piece. Let's just have the dialogue, first of all, with the FBC CEO and its senior management. Once myself and the board have more information, we can come back to you.